Yeah, impressive win tonight by our players. I thought we came out great intensity right from the jump, really guarded them well throughout the whole game. You know, wanted to keep Dion, limit his threes. He had 7 last time against us, and Kurt Steidel did a tremendous job of not letting him. He only got off 1, didn't make 1. I thought our bigs, Peyton and Anthony, did a great job on their big guys. I thought we were a little nervous maybe in the first half, maybe not nervous, but amped up. So we struggled a little bit to score, but we guarded for 40 minutes. And like we talk about, you know, that's what's going to win us games this time of year. And again, proved to be the difference. Once we got our footing offensively, then we really started to open things up.
It's more like the position my teammates set me up in, because they give me in a lot of good spots, so I don't have to take hard ones. So I'm just trying to play in the system. And if I take an open one, that's good for the team. I'm not going to pass up a good shot. So I'm just trying to stay within myself and stick to what I know I can do, not try to do too much. So that's why I've gotten good shots and my percentage has been high.
Just off the top of my head, you know, Kurt did a great job guarding Dion, Lamb, you know, did a great job. Trey Belhane, Dre Wills, they were all doing great jobs guarding their guards. And so it was really just a great team effort on the defensive end. And, you know, most of the time, despite, you know, a little bit at the beginning of the game, we were limiting them to 1 shot. I think we were locked in the full 40 minutes on the defensive end.
You never expect this, but I expected us to play well tonight, you know, and I expect us to play well Saturday. You know, I think these guys have been impressive all year. You know, you go in that locker room and it's business as usual, and we're happy but not satisfied, and I think we will enjoy it for 24 hours, but I think everyone's anxious to get back to practice and start figuring out who we're playing and figure out how we can beat them.
We got 40 minutes ahead of us, and you know, last time we were in that position, we gave it away, so we don't want to let that happen again. So we can excel. You know, we're excited to be back in that game, but we're still locked in. You know, we're going to get to work those, you know, 3 days we're practicing before the game, and we're going to make sure we're ready to come out to play.